is down to his final swing. Needs to beat 419. Patterson can only look and hope. Oh. Did he do it?
Fastball speed. That apex may be a little bit high. We'll see how it reacts in the grid.
Bye-bye. Goodbye.
Across 430 and on his last swing, Mitch Krassing has won it. $435.